The Board of Control for Cricket in India, BCCI, held its special general meeting on Friday to discuss the Supreme Court-appointed RM Lodha Committee's demands for radical changes in the Indian Cricket Board. The Lodha Committee had demanded removal of all office bearers of the BCCI and sought directions from the Apex Court to appoint former Union Home Secretary G.K. Pillai as an observer.